to my knowledge, many, many people have won this challenge, but I don't believe anyone has ever tried both of them at the same time, which is what I'm going to do today. Hey everybody, and welcome to another food challenge video. Today I'm in Mount Pleasant, Michigan, which is in the central part of Michigan. Yes, back again in Mount Pleasant. I've won like 6 or 7 different food challenges here. Up here to do another one. I am at the Pixie Restaurant, which is known for a Wall of Fame challenge that they have. They actually have 2 of them. One is for Bitty Burgers, which are, I guess, kind of like White Castle sliders, if I had to guess, and coney dogs. So challengers have one sitting time limit to finish 6 coney dogs or 10 Bitty Burgers. If you do, you go up on the Wall of Fame. To my knowledge, many, many people have won this challenge, but I don't believe anyone has ever tried both of them at the same time, which is what I'm going to do today. So yes, I will do both challenges for the Wall of Fame. Unfortunately, the restaurant's dining room is not open, so I'm going to do this outside. So I have 6 coney dogs and 10 Bitty Burgers. I got half of the Bitty Burgers with cheese, half without, and they all do come with ketchup, mustard, pickle, onion, I believe. So we're about to go outside and see what this place is all about. All right, I'm gonna start with the burgers first. Ready? Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, go. Boom. Oh yeah. Ooh, you think I got green?
You
Not bad. You got 5 with cheese, 5 without. Good.
Great job, man. You can eat so fast.
I got Sierra Mist in me. Okay, a little over 5 minutes and I got the one more burger to go. Spider burgers.
Got one more burger, Daddy. Ah.
5 minutes and 56 seconds for the burgers. Now let's move on to the coney.
What, coney? Mm-hmm.
Oh, these are good. These are really good.
Burger than
the halfway through the coney dog. 3.5 minutes or so.
Come on, Daddy.
Two left. Of the six. Over 10 minutes in, down to the last one. About 11 minutes in, last bite. Minutes and 15 seconds for both challenges.
All right, there it was, the Pixie Coney Dog and Bitty Burgers Wall of Fame Challenge. I finished them both in 11 minutes and 15 seconds. finish the burgers first, 5 minutes, 56 seconds, and 5 minutes and 19 seconds for the coney dogs. So gotta say, I probably enjoyed the coney's better. That was a really good coney sauce. Kind of had a little bit of a sweetness to it, but definitely glad it came up here. And like I said, I don't know if anyone's ever attempted to do both Wall of Fame challenges consecutively, but I just did it. Yeah, if you're in the area, Mount Pleasant, Michigan, check this place out. It's a kind of a cool little, almost like diner looking place. Can't go inside, unfortunately, but just looking, there's like a car that's through the wall as like a prop, and looks kind of like a neat little place. I've seen some pictures of the inside, but unfortunately couldn't check it out. So I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you at the next video.